back over here.
Animation in your body. Performing is more than just singing.
tolerant. Oh, my turn. Great. I have no voice. Guys, please be nice to me.
All right. Joe, again, yeah, thank you for putting up with that. Your rhythm was very good, Joe. I felt that you were really on the song. You sound very well. You're very familiar. However, I did sense some hesitation. Like, you didn't want to give all out. You're straining a bit with a high note. And I think you knew it, so you kind of, like, looked back when you came and you see that, oh, God, I had to brace myself with the high note thing. And really, when it comes to notes you're not good with, fake it till you make it. If you're going to, like, hesitate like that, it's not going to sell it at all. Better than just try and miss it than frustrated that beat. I hesitated. I didn't get it from you. As far as, like, what I was just saying about the shades, I actually think the shades would have been awesome if you take them off at some point. Like, done an effect with it, you know? Like, boom, take all the shades and the song got more momentum and build up.
I'm talking to your mic. That, oh, there we go. It's working now. So, I mean,
the song, I
didn't really know what it was about. I didn't know it was from Sonic, but you just kind of, you didn't do anything with it, so I didn't know, was it building, it was just going on and on, so I would have liked to see, you know, change the song, do something more with it.
Fine winning! Good day!
Woo!
Thank you,
Deadpool wanted to be standing, yeah. But we wouldn't let him.
Yeah, so. Thank you, Deadpool.
Thank you.
Deadpool, what do you expect?
Okay, I don't have a whole lot original to say. It's mainly going to be building off what my other judges here have said. I did like the performance overall. You were a little bit hesitant at first, which obviously technical difficulties have a lot to do with that, but you were really getting into it towards the end. I do think that, again, you should have, it would have been better if you'd given more to the audience. It seemed more like you were kind of rocking out in the room, performing, which is fine, but in a venue like this, you kind of need to open up to it a little bit more. And like Lucia said, with the high notes, I could tell that you were straying and really trying to anticipate the high notes before getting there and like, trying to work up with your throat instead of actually hitting the notes. And that's partly a confidence thing, and I don't practice and really work it. But yeah, I mean, it was good.